Come on! The treasure awaits!
I have something.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance! Beat him up! It has no weakness. The enemy is weak. Persona won't do much to it.
Manifest!
No! You gotta watch them! Persona!
Let me see about
this. Here!
Mine.
An enemy is weak, but shatter it in one strike.
Blast them, William!
That one knocks down. Let him have it, Skull.
Persona! Get wrecked!
One enemy gone. Do it again, Skull.
Break them.
Losers.
Just like I thought.
All right, level up. Okay. It's somewhere.
Treasure chest spotted. Let's open it. Oh, crap!
You're surrounded by weaklings. Did they sneak up on you?
Here he comes!
Yes. I can feel it. I'll reveal your true form. Show me your true form! Reveal your true form. I can see it. Show me your true form.
Okay.
I have something.
Show me your true form! Show me your true form!
Oh. Yeah.
Yes. There's a chest! Joker?
Show me your true form!
Now Zarchkid has no weakness. Our best chance is to make it confused.
Persona!
That should do it.
Persona!
Maybe try making it sleepy.
Manifest!
This will hurt.
Have a weakness.
Persona!
Maybe try making it sleepy.
Get wrecked!
Skull! You sure showed me!
Tear them apart!
All out attack!
Slam!
Reveal your true form.
It might not have a weakness. Maybe try making it sleepy.
I'll break them.
Manifest!
Whoa! You gotta watch them!
It's time.
Persona! Ooh, not bad, Noir.
Then you
can't
die.
Miss this chance.
Whoa!
Go! What are you doing? The enemy is weak. But when will we be close? You gotta watch them! It's easy now!
Losers!
Good work, everyone!
Okay.
Oh!
reveal your true form. Show me your true form.
One of his will seeds is here. Let's go ahead and take it off his head. That's our second will seed. This is going rather well.
Damn it! Just hearing it from you's pissing me off. You've come so far. What problem could they possibly have now?
I tried negotiating in person with the professor and the investors, but they simply wouldn't listen. Due to the lack of concrete evidence, all further research and funding in the field of cognitive science will cease. They told me it's already over and done with. But why now, of all times? When they first saw my paper, they were positively beaming with excitement!
And the research lab in Odaiba? They're not going through with that anymore?
Yep. Damn it. To hell with their concrete evidence! How are we supposed to get any evidence if we can't perform the research first? If we can change the cognition of trauma victims, their suffering can be eliminated. Who knows how many people could be saved with this research? How much more obvious could its benefits be?
So, do you really think the lack of evidence is the reason they shut it all down?
It makes absolutely no sense to me. After all the time and money spent, to just cut off my research because it wasn't all proven sound immediately. Even if that was the result of some kind of conspiracy, what could I do about it? It's not like I have any proof.
I see. So, what are you gonna do now? The sponsors have backed out, so I doubt the college is gonna let you keep using their labs.
I'm done with that college. They have nothing for me at this point. I'll look for work elsewhere while I keep fleshing out that research paper. Eventually, I'll prove the existence of the cognitive world. Once I've done that, no one will be able to complain. Rumi, I swear I'm going to do it. I have the power now. It cost me my life with you. So I'm going to rescue everyone from their pain. I don't care how long it takes me. It's going to happen.
So that was another of Dr. Maruki's memories?
Yes, I believe so. Seemed to be a much more recent memory than the first one we saw, though. His research was cut off.
So after the incident with his girlfriend, he progressed in his research to harness cognitive science as a healing practice. However, his research was shut down, and his career along with it. All he had left was his resolve to prove his research valid, then use it to save people. That seems to be the message delivered by the videos we found.
It must have been his dream, to use his research to save people here.
If that sounds good to you, would you prefer we just turn around and go home?
That isn't an option.
Yeah, what she says. If anything, we've got to pull out all the stops to win this one.
Well, the vote was unanimous.
I can see it. Hold a moment. Well?
Wait! Is there a safe room nearby?
It's a safe room. Shall we take a rest?
Let's get back to it! Okay.
Oh?
I'm on board. Hey.
Yes. Well,
hey.
Well then. Now then.
Indeed.
Well? What are your thoughts? Now then. But what are your thoughts? What's up?
Do you have a moment?
What's up? Right. What do you want to do? Yes!
I can feel it.
All right, then. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Shall we begin? Then. Yes. What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts? Yes! What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts? What do you want to do?
Focus.
No.
Come on, man.
Shall we begin? Okay. What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts?
Well...
What are your thoughts?
Indeed.
What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts?
Well...
Yes, you're right. Yep, yep. What are your thoughts? Right. What do you want to do? Wait!
Treasure chest spotted!
For real? Right.
Damn it.
Wait, hold on!
I have something.
Whoa!
I see.
The effects of cognition are low here. Is there a safe room nearby?
It's a safe room.
For reals?
Let's do it.